Ah, that went well.
The truth is, none of us cared how well Sophia knew this professor. But I think we all knew by then that we weren't going to like what we found inside his mansion.
Where's the challenge? Challenge is always at the beginning. Where is it?
What do we do if this professor friend of yours is incapacitated?
You tell the bot to hack his computers. He'll have the codes in his mainframe.
So, you're a solid cadet?
Like a brick, sir.
Oh, it was literally just a... okay.
Inside the professor's mansion, it was worse than we thought.
Kurt Elliott was a friend of mine. What happened to him?
He no longer liked his options. I didn't blame him.
This isn't good. Bot, we still need the launch codes. Try to hack into Elliott's computer.
Hello, Dr. Elliott. You have one new message from Elliott.
This man was cheating on his wife with her. We don't tell her they're cheating here. But he already killed himself, so.
So that's that.
I'm sorry, cadet.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant. Whatever else happened, happened.
So, what did happen?
He was married, with kids. I moved on.
Yeah, she didn't know, though.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Wait! What's happening?
I don't know. The bot fried something, obviously. He probably broke into the system that way.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Baird! Your stupid bot broke the house!
The grumps are gonna pour into this place while those defenses reboot. Bot, hack into the mainframe and grab those launch codes. The rest of you, help me hold them off! That didn't take long.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Glowy boys. What have we got in here? Meh. One of them get past me. I was dealing with them right in front of me.
Oh, did I nick you?
That's why I've got that, though. You little shit.
Yet. We need to keep the grubs off the bot. He's a sitting duck while he's hacking.
God damn it. Okay, well, personally, this motherfucker goes right there. Nah, the game glitched. Is that it? That was it. We're gonna have to do everything else. Put that in the back room in case they skip past us. Really nothing else for us to do. Kicker! Hyping myself up like I'm actually doing great. Bro, are you fucking serious? This goddamn thing is sucks. No one's gonna go for coal on the floor, you know? But I gotta go fucking save Cole first. I'm trying to hit him on the headshot, but fucking... I hate these fucking things, man. Where were those guys that had the one shot?
Doors open to hack directly into the system.
I like my job better.
Good, because I need you to do it. Keep them off the bot. He's gonna be completely exposed.
That means I gotta go grab the shotgun. Unga bunga. That should be enough to defend our butts. No, no, no. Fuck you. Fuck you. Be out there defending him. Fucking hell, man. That's on y'all fucking... Stuck in my head. Which part? Can't do much else than just going for the lower extremities here. Even though I dodged it. Just after we all die from this one fucking mauler that nobody wants to fucking actually shoot. Great. Maybe the shotgun thing will actually, you know, do its job. Or not. Oh, it's sending these fuckers now. God damn it. Why the fuck are we dealing with Cerapedes? The fucking issue though. Where the fuck am I supposed to get a scorcher? Okay, they're all over the place. Cool. Watch.
Hey, you should have run.
Defend
the beacon! Do your damn job.
I can smell it from here. This meeting is over. Stop! The bot device is under attack.
Okay, now I can grab this because I need the ammo now. Not enough here. Got it.
The bot's done here, and so are we. Let's roll.
We had the launch codes, and we left. I was surprised. I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?
Man, that is not easy. Am I just having that much issues? I don't know. I don't like these freaking... I think this is the most problems I'd had in Gears of War before. It was on this one. I don't know, though. I think it's mainly just the stupid enemies.
Private Augustus Cole, you've been atypically quiet until now.
Y'all, listen up. All we gotta do is...
Just keeps this freaking jury going.
I assume you actually listen to your crash ball coach from time to time.
Crash ball? You're not a fan.
Pretend war? No. How are you finding the real thing?
I've been more comfortable.
Then unburden your mind.
Next, we're headed for Onyx Port.
That facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Harbor a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour. The beach was all dressed up with frag.
Night Blue.
Traps.
first time I ever saw a locust smart enough to do that.
Well, I got up here.
I'm down! Aaron! Revive me! Order!
Bet you're happy to see me.
I'm surprised I actually got to see you. They got frag grenades and traps and everything. Bitch, where?
Slowed us down. Put that in your report, Colonel.
I didn't even know there were any grenade traps.
I hope you don't plan on shooting us for trespassing, Colonel.
I already have plenty of reasons to shoot you, Private.
Cole, any of this look familiar?
The last time I was here, shit, I wasn't taking notes, brother. The sirens made it pretty clear we were about to take heat from our own team.
Silverback.
Having no contact, no control, had its downside.
Okay, no reason to waste time out here. Let's go.
That was fun. It went by very quickly.
When you don't know where you're going, just go. We will find the missile eventually.
I can't believe I'm looking for the missile that burned half my face off.
You've been ordered not to touch enemy weapons, that's true. But, sir, shields aren't technically weapons, right?
I like that they made it to where you could use them at the same time.
I think we picked the wrong door!
I like this idea, though. I wasn't anywhere fucking near you. Don't walk in front of me. Never thought of that.
Let's look for something up ahead.
Damn. Oh well.
We didn't see any other gears. That's the problem with a top secret base. Regular gears don't know how to find it when it's trouble.
Taking the port. I had friends stationed there.
Hi.
Nobody hands you a turret ball, breach shot, and boot? That's for sure. But we were low on ammo. It was the only choice. Okay. I've definitely been here before. Let's head towards the elevator.
Gave me all long range. Stop apologizing!
Snipers on the ridge!
There they are.
Sniper!
Oh, one shot, boys.
Oh!
Damn, I thought I could get the shot off. Oh, I apparently got it. Okay. Ooh! Oh! I can't.
Enemy spotted.
Once more into the breach. Ah. Oh, too high. Ah, they're pulling torques. My people are using torques. Close enough.
To say Grub Gun's got a big bang. Kind of like me on a bad day.
We're trapped on the ridge! We don't have any cover!
Yeah, got one, baby! Oh, shit!
You guys are good with the torque bows, at least. That worked. Did that. All right, then.
How many grubs were in the fort waiting for us? What if they already found the light man's missile?
All right, what next? Strong wind affects movement. Got it.
Colonel, the wind blowing out there on Onyx Point wasn't making our job any easier. Believe me.
Give me that. Give me that. No, motherfucker. Ooh, that's not a bad. Nah. I'd rather have the sniper. If it presents me with a sniper, I'm gonna use the sniper. It says impairs movement, but I can't see a damn thing out there.
Going back.
Don't be a bitch. If I can go back there now, since I used the sniper, grab that sawed off. Nope. Okay. Once I exit. Okay, that's fine. I get that. I was hoping to maybe get a hold of the sawed off, but. Didn't exactly do what I wanted, but worked well enough. Sorry, didn't realize you were in the area yet. Seriously, it's only gonna give me one? But it overfilled on the second one. Why? Oh, wait. Hold on. Gimme. Yeah.
I repeat. Omega Squad knocked out the Big Cedar. Comms back online. All units move out to the Museum of Military Glory. We'll take back this city block by block.
Lieutenant, you have to tell him what we're doing.
All right. Colonel Loomis. Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant... Arrest Private Paduk and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paduk and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega 2. We're pinned down two blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
Marcus!
Mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
It's done.
there too, Damon.
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Grubs live on the ground, so when the light goes out, they feel right at home. Us? Yes, so.
Mainly means is I'm slower health regen. So whatever I do, I gotta be careful. Ooh, that was nice, Paduk. Jesus. It's a lot slower. But it's not that slow. No, I'd rather have the shotgun.
Missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
Nice. That was easy.
The door was the only way back to the missile lab, and now it was shut tight. It was time to get back to the beach.
How did you get off that island, Private?
Oh, that was the fun part.
How did we get off the island? Bet we're about to fucking find out. Beach. Son of a beach.
Grubs weren't too happy about losing on this point. They sent out the big guns to take it back. Literally, one shot, Colonel. Scariest guns there is.
God damn it!
I'm getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Bot, knock it off! The beach is clear!
Stay alert, Kilo.
Looks like we're defending! Now it's our turn to defend the beach.
I get it. The bot's always right, and I'm always wrong.
None of us said that.
Today.
scramble before more show up.
Well, not really much else we can do right now, except just wait it out. Oh, two of them now. Open up and shoot immediately at the bottom. Someone get the Scorcher, please.
Make sure that's the last of them.
Okay. Turrets are still up. Have the most tough enemies in it. Wheel of Fortune is rigged. Hi, Rainbow. Yes, Wheel of Fortune is always rigged. Congratulations. You played yourself. Oh, fucking blood mounts. No. Oh, this is gonna go
okay,
terrible.
Kilo, let's hope this is the last of them.
All right, we have an issue. Set that. What am I getting shot by? Oh, fucking. Give me that.
Look what we got here.
Dude, are you fucking serious? Come on, Sophia. Let me get that back up. God damn it, man! Hello? I know that y'all are all fucking sitting there. Don't tell me none of you are paying attention. Our other turret back up. Damn. alert the poor guy.
This is magic!
It sounds like nobody's behind me, protecting me. You're fun though, Rainbow Bunny. Bye.
The plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
I don't want this gun anymore. Can I switch out for something else?
Look what we got here.
I actually didn't even mean to do that active reload, right? But whatever. I mean, I'll take it. What? I don't know. All my friends are fun. Never mind. Found this. Ooh, is this just unlimited ammo? That just makes me aim. Okay, well, I can't take that with me, so. Stars. Now we can finish the...
The light mass missile was ready to launch. We needed to find Karn, get the beacon close to him, and fire. And where was Karn? Well, Omega knocked out his cedars at the museum. I figured he'd want to deal with that personally. There were turrets ahead and grubs. A lot of grubs. Karn knew we were close.
What is our ammunition situation? No, don't care. Give me money. Aw, oh, bro. Ooh. Nah, give me that. I would rather have the marks. Give me a sniper. Okay. Saw it off. Animal turn. the whole world fame of the game. Shit, Paduk! Okay, I barely got tapped. That was an accident.
You walked into something you forgot to catch.
I'm down.
I'm on your side.
Fire. Oh, that was a dumbass move on my part.
Or is it just me?
Now they're waiting. Ah, shooting star. Wait.
We were told the grubs were mindless monsters, but what I saw today, they're not mindless, they're methodical, they know what they're doing, and Karn's probably smarter than half our top brass.
First take creepy, then add crawly, then add to that lightning fast. Not a pretty picture, is it, Colonel?
Dang, I thought I could hop the thing.
We're heading back outside, Kilo. Paduk, I hope this victory stuff doesn't,
Don't worry. Once this war's over, we can go back to trying to kill each other. Like normal people.
I kind of want to pick it up, but in honesty, I need the super shotgun.
Peace.
Surprise. Okay, split up. Two left side, two right side.
Not what I meant to do, but whatever. Oh. Was I not supposed to do that yet? Oh, cool, it actually set them. Oh, they put it right in the way of my fucking things.
Greetings from Goraznia!
Fire. I can see all right, just
was fun, but we need to get away from these patrols.
I bet we can reach the rooftops if we head up there.
Okay, here comes my question. There's not a declassifier for this area? There it is. And if there's not one, then cool, whatevs, but like... Bushka.
More for me.
I don't want to call it the double barrel shotgun. I want to call it the super shotgun.
The closer we got to Karn, the more elite his protection was. Even without any insignias, I could tell. Some locusts get more training than others.
What the? Is that the one shot? Gimme. Okay, where the fuck are we supposed to go?
Bot, introduce yourself to that door.
Looks like we're the talk of Grubland.
Protect the bot while he's hacking that door, Kilo.
Eyes on target!
This is where the game starts breaking. This is just a bad idea. Just give me the mulcher back. Give me just a moment, yeah. Mother's gone to bed. I'm gonna go say goodnight. Almost had to chase the cat out of the room, but it did not. Oh shit! Excuse you.
To the rooftop.
20 health. Holy shit.
Earlier in the day, Old Town seemed deserted, even though it hadn't been properly evac'd. Where did everyone there go? Now we knew. The rooftops. They thought they'd be safe. They thought wrong. Bodies on the floor, Kilo.
Let's hope they died quickly.
Well, that's fine.
Long shots and bulltalks. With our guns empty, they were all we had. Both incredibly useful weapons, but not under these circumstances.
Baird, some old friends have dropped by. Good chat.
Let me spot it!
Oh, this being all we gotta make sure we don't run out. Damn it.
Oh,
Karn's probably put some locust bounty on our heads.
Just gonna hide back there, or what are we doing here?
We're finally getting close to that museum.
Karn was sending in his best grunts. I was starting to wonder if maybe he was afraid of us.
And before we continue, I'm going to...